So in today's thing, I want to do 5 floors again, maybe. As I did last episode. I'm not sure if we're gonna manage that since the floors keep getting harder and harder. It just seems like it'll be a bit of a hassle to do 5 floors and 1 recording session, but you know, we'll see. We are currently still on the screen wrap screens. This is the last one out of the 3, presumably the hardest one. I can't wait to see how long these 2 saves take me. There's 2 saves. It's the second jump and it's already a bit weird. Okay. So I can go like, over. I don't know where I'll... Okay, so I'll end up in this arrow. I guess I'm supposed to land here then? Is that in another diagonal? It's so hard to spot things when it's... Like, that's another diagonal. Wait a second, there's not a wall here. I don't have to fall down here. I can just screen wrap again and grab this gravity arrow. Oh, okay, I see what I gotta do. That diagonal is such a... Ugh. Wait, no. Okay, that's not a diagonal. That's a goddamn squish diagonal. I'm not doing a squish diagonal. Okay, don't get angry with me, but I'm not doing that. How did I not realize? Oh, okay, I can make that. Cool. Okay, well that was almost the save. There we go. Nice. Okay. Well, this is the last save in this area. So where do I go? Is it into that little gap? This little? Alright, nice. Now. Can I make that? I feel like this is one of those moments where I don't know what I'm supposed to do, but once I figure it out, it's gonna become free. Am I even supposed to drop down? Can't I just... I can just do that. Wow! Alright, now that... Okay, now that's... That's much better. Oh, come on. Alright, well now what? I can't land anywhere over here, so I feel I have to just... I gotta just get over here. Don't know what I did there, but I did. There's no way I can make that, though. Like, how would I even do that? This is hard to figure out, okay? Leave me alone. Do I go up? Oh, I can... Alright, that's the next thing to do. Okay. Oops. So now I think I can reach that gravity flip, although I think I'm gonna die on my way there. So let's just try. And I did not die. Where the hell did I go? Okay, I think I'm gonna need a moment. I might have an idea that I could land over here, which is on this block, actually. So let's just, I don't know. Almost, okay, so I can make that jump. Ugh, that was a bit too early. Mm. how hard is it to land on the block? Okay, okay, we're on the block. Now what? Okay, this is, I think, the last jump. I mean, let's just go for it, I don't know. Could have been worse, I think. I definitely could have done worse. Hold on a second. Am I doing this wrong? Hold up. Hold up. Am I supposed to do that drop? I just found a different way of doing this. If that's the way I'm supposed to go, I'm gonna feel so stupid. Now if I just... Okay, yeah, alright, nice, nice, yeah, cool. Okay, floor 22. What this looks like is that there's some lines and I can't touch them. So this looks like fun. This looks like this will definitely take some getting used to, but yeah, I can manage. I can manage. Okay. This is like a gate. Oh. Okay. And there's a save right there. This could be much easier than the last save, which took me like 30 goddamn minutes. That jump looks a bit hard. Okay, nice. Let's check it out. The tiles are from I Wanna Traverse the Neon Rainbow by Nader. Ooh, the Nader too. And the music is Sora by Sofrasign. Okay, that's a cool name. I can't pronounce it though. Okay, yeah, that's definitely much easier. Can I make that? Okay. What could the lines possibly be made of if they kill me if I touch them? Cocaine? How did I do that jump? Almost. I don't remember how I did that jump, please help. Okay, there you go. Oh god, this is hard. Oh, okay. Okay, please. It looks hard, but please. Oh, yes. Oh, thank god I don't have to deal with that again. Ever in my life. Okay. This is the last save of the screen. It's kind of... Alright, okay, so I thought I could go there, but nope, I can't. So I gotta... What the hell is that jump? You see, with this game, you can never be sure if you're doing jumps correctly. Okay, so I did that correctly. Oh look, it's the Avicii thing. Did I fall through it? I think I have to. Great first attempt. Do I really have to fall through them though? Can't I just jump over? Okay. Don't jump off. Nice.
What you just watched was recorded about 5 months ago. But I said at the beginning of that recording session that I was gonna do five floors. And I stopped recording on 23, but I'm gonna go up to 25. Okay. Bruh, don't do that, please. There you go, okay. This save is probably gonna take a while. Okay. That is not optimal, but at least I'm getting kind of consistent at that jump, which is great news. All right. Okay. If I could just like do the like rest of the save without dying, that could be great. Yeah, I'm not getting to that block soon. Okay. Alright, come on, please. Alright, at least die to the double jump. Do not die to the single jump, please. Oh, that was close. I had no idea what to do. I just kind of had to eyeball it. And, I mean, it didn't work, but I did not expect it to work. Oh my god. Jump a bit earlier, a bit earlier, okay, just a little bit, just a little bit. I thought I died. I thought I touched the slope there. Okay, you know what? Let me try to do something. Let me try to use my laptop keyboard, whether that changes anything. Okay, you probably can't hear it now, which is probably only for the good, but, you know, let me see if I can just, if I do even slightly better. Okay, definitely feels more consistent, that's for sure. Oh my god, okay. Bro. Oh my god, finally. Alright, well, it turns out my laptop keyboard is actually pretty good. It's probably really quiet compared to this loud piece of shit. Okay. Yeah, I had a look at the save, and I must say, it looks like quite a save. Okay. Alright, that staircase thingy. I'm not sure how I should do it, like, which step should I double jump? Okay, that was pretty good. Okay. There's so many jumps. There's so many jumps I could mess up. Oh my god. Alright. Not gonna lie though, everything after that jump seems first tryable. The jumps don't seem that tight at all. Okay. Seriously. Okay. This is by far the hardest save so far. And I can't even practice it because, nah, doesn't matter. Okay. Some mad consistency though. Okay, never mind. Holy shit. Okay, I got this. I'm gonna clear so hard. I'm gonna clear right now. This is it. This is the clear.
Please! Yes! 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 Oh my god. How long did that take? Like, half an hour? Okay. Two more screens to go. Insane, I know. Okay. There's two saves again. Those two gaps have a barbed wire. Alright, this first save does not seem that bad. I mean, it may be, but it does not look as hard as the last save. Yeah, that jump does not seem like the most inviting guy. But that almost did it. I overshot it. Again, I overshot it. Okay. It's not reasonable to jump over that, right? Have to go under, like that. Awesome, okay. Oh, okay. I almost did it. Do you know how sick it could have been if I just first tried everything past that? Bro. Don't go from that side. There you go. It's not hard. Okay. Yeah, but this save is not like it. I almost did it right there. If I had landed on the block, I would have pretty much cleared the save. Yeah, this is not nearly as hard as the last save. There you go. See, that wasn't that bad. Now for the real kicker, though. This save does seem bad. Like, how many jumps are there, even? There's 1, 2, 3, 4... There's 12, I think. Hang on. Yeah, 12 jumps. Do I have to go through the 16 pixel? Like that? Or can I go over? Yeah, alright, that's easier. Okay. So single jump tap and... Yeah, okay, that definitely seems like the correct strat here. Alright. Okay. Oh, there's so much left. Okay. Okay. Alright, so that's how many jumps now. That's 1, 2, 3, 4 jumps out of 12. And it already feels like I'm considerably far. Okay. Ah. That jump's a bit weird. Okay, don't do that. Maybe I can try to cancel it, but like, nah. Okay. Alright. No, okay. How do I do that? How does one do that? I'm gonna look up a video. I don't
care. Okay, I'll pause that. Sure.
I guess I'll just cancel it. Look how free that is, huh? Okay. Okay, okay, all right. Okay. Okay. If I can first try, I'm not gonna first try it, but if I did, that would be the most liberating experience ever. Okay. Okay, we're back here. This is that sooner than I would have anticipated. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, yes. Okay. Black. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Okay. We're out of that. I'm gonna go for one more floor. I have tears in my eyes. Oh, I'm so happy. What is that red water? Like, what is that? It's probably not regular water. I think the red water is catharsis water. So I have to dip into it, grab the platform boost, and then try not to die to the cherries. Can I do that? Okay, I see what I have to do. I can use the vines here. Yeah, I can- okay. Yeah. So I can use the vines here to jump over to that pole. I have to grab the double jump, and then dip down. Okay, that- Alright, yeah, it's catharsis water. I can't jump in it. Okay, that was that was almost done. All right, this is much easier than the last. Oh my. See, that's not that bad. Okay, this entire thing is like a single continuous jump. Still does not seem as hard as that last save in the line area. Okay. Oh, I forgot to check this. Okay, I want to discover 50 Shades of Crimson by Augustinus. And the music is Man in a Hurry. Alright, I have to grab the platform boost, and then jump around the spike right above the platform, and then go back down. Okay, hold shift, hold, I need to hold shift. Okay. I stopped holding shifting. Okay. Are you kidding me? Okay, that you didn't release shift. Okay. Okay. Yes. Yes. Oh. Oh my god. Okay, well, this is probably gonna be a monster of a video, but I definitely hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the